Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I will show you how to fix an error in Microsoft Word that says you can't make this change because the selection is locked. So I'm going to show you how to fix this error. So the first thing you need to do is go to this PC, then click on Local Disk. Then you're going to click on Program Files 86. Then you're going to click on Microsoft Office. If you can't find it in Program Files 86, then you need to try and look in Program Files instead. Sometimes that's where the Microsoft Office is located. But let's go back to where we were and go back to our Microsoft Office. Then we're going to click on Office 16. And then we're going to right click on this option and run as administrator 3 times. So we're going to right click, run as administrator. We're going to click the yes on the pop-up box. We're going to run it again as administrator, click yes for the pop-up box. And for the 3rd time, run as administrator and click yes when you see the pop-up box. So after you've run it 3 times, it should be fixed for you. I hope this video was helpful. Please do consider subscribing if it was helpful for you. I'll see you in the next video.